Hey guys, as you can see, I'm feeling better because I'm sitting down. So today's movie review is Mean Girls, 2014 comedy film. It is directed by Mark Waters, that's not even a word, and doesn't even sound like it could be a last name, Mark Waters. And it stars Lindsay Lohan, Rachel McAdams, Tina Fey, Lacey Chabert, Lizzie Kaplan, Daniel Frenzes, Jonathan Bennett, and Amanda Seyfried. And not only did Tina Fey star in it, she also wrote it. So Mean Girls is about this girl named Cady, played by Lindsay Lohan. She has been homeschooled in Africa for years, from kindergarten to 8th grade, I think. Yeah, it was 8th grade. So she's been homeschooled in Africa from kindergarten to 8th grade. And then her family moved to America, and she starts high school in America. And, you know, she's kind of new because she just moved there. She's trying to, you know, figure it out and trying to, you know what it's about. And on her first day, she meets up with these three girls. And their names are, give me a minute, Regina George, Gretchen Wieners, and Karen Smith. They are all played by Rachel McAdams, Lacey Chabert, and Amanda Seyfried. So these girls, they are part of a clique. They're part of a group. They have these type of things. They wear pink on a certain day. They can only wear it for like one day, and then the rest of the day they can't wear it. I don't know. And Lindsay Lohan, or Cady in the movie, she tries to fit in with this clique. She tries to, you know, be friends with them. But the problem is, Cady is just too nice, and these girls are just not, you know, they're just not cool. Now, what I thought about Mean Girls was, I liked it. The Mean Girls is one of those high school drama movies that I can get through. Most guys cannot get through those high school drama movies. Mean Girls, The Duff, you know, movies like those. I can enjoy those movies. Those are high school drama movies that I enjoy, whether it's Mean Girls or The Duff. The Duff is actually like a 2015 Mean Girls, and I already reviewed The Duff, so I'm not going to talk about that. But Mean Girls, the girls in the movie, they act like the most, like, horrible people. They're like stuck up, and they treat people like trash, including Lindsay Lohan's character. I mean, she tries to fit in with this group, but it just doesn't work out for her. You know, they just treat her like garbage. So that's the part about Mean Girls. Now, I want to talk a little bit about Lindsay Lohan. I know that Lindsay Lohan has gotten into tons of crazy stuff, and there's something good about this, because in this movie, this is a young Lindsay Lohan. This was in 2004. So, you know, there's something good about a younger Lindsay Lohan. I don't know. She was probably like a teenager when she did this. She was really, really young when she did this. So there's something good about a young Lindsay Lohan. You know, she's staying out of trouble. She's, you know, doing good stuff and everything. So now a lot of people are asking me, is this movie appropriate? It depends. This movie, I'm not saying that it's inappropriate for, I don't know, it's not rated R. This movie is a PG-13 movie. And anyone older than 13, anyone in their teen years, they can get through it. I mean, you know, there's a little bit of profanity, there's a little bit of sexual content, But, you know, this movie, pretty much a pre-teenager can get through it. Most of the sexual content would fly over their head. But, the profanity, maybe, I don't know. This movie is rated PG-13 just for those two reasons. There's no violence, there's no drugs, there's no alcohol, there's no tobacco, there's none of that. There's cursing and there's sexual content. So, if a pre-teenager can get through this movie, then that's fine. But the main thing is, I enjoy this movie. I think you should check it out. Anyway, guys, leave a comment down below what you thought of this movie, if you've seen it. And if you have not seen it, let me know if you want to see it. If you have any requests for a movie or a TV review, leave that down below in the comments as well. And as usual, rate, comment, and subscribe. See ya.